Alright, I'm on my way to go pick up Matty B. Tradeur.
Literally. No joke.
We are going to our friend's photo studio to do a photo shoot for Pretending Over Reality. We haven't done a photo shoot in about a year. But yeah, so we'll see how it goes. Just got to Matt's. You better be up. Or home for that matter.
I already got Odd Future tickets. It was like, thank you for your purchase. And I'm like, going to see Odd Future.
As he steps on my car. We only have the studio till 6.
There's a studio? Wait, till 6? It's 3.
Yeah.
Well, good thing I brought Subway.
Don't ask. Don't ask. Oh, look who it is. Get in the fucking car!
Oh, listen. No one gets to talk about people cussing until you learn punctuality.
Punctuality. Punctuality. You want me to play some music?
No, fuck you.
Why is this camera on me?
Like, today's fucking Wi-Fi day. It's 8:02:11.
It's empty in the valley of your heart. The sun, it rises slowly as you walk away from all the fears and all the faults you've left behind. The harvest left no food for you to eat. You cannibal, you meat eater, you see. But I have seen the same, I know the shame in your defeat. I will hold on hope and I won't let you.
It's hotter in the studio than it is outside.
You wonder?
No.
Oh, because I thought it was pretty obvious.
I don't know what they're talking about. I think they're making fun of me, but I'm not sure. I'm editing that out. That was really uncalled for.
That was really mean.
There's a 50 cent picture. Oh, this is all blurry and shit. Not blurry.
Oh wait, you're recording?
Yeah. Yo dick. It's just like here's an HIV and my dick went straight to DVD. I probably said that wrong.
Let me help you. Everything you said to my face. Try not to look like such a disgrace. Leaving here without a single trace. You found your final resting place. Everything you said to my face. Try not to look like such a disgrace.
He's been wanting to change one of these to say zombies ahead for the longest time.
Yeah, it's pretty locked.
Got like it lives over here.
Are we gonna go get it?
It's got foreskin on its head, dude.
Oh, how come like I want, there's like a 2-foot difference between the smelling of shit and no smelling of shit? It's outsmarting you, Casey.
Yeah.
It doesn't really work.
Because your mom's a slut.
That's a terrible reason.
I love how the deciding factor of if you're good at sliding down poles is if your mom is a slut or not.
Yeah,
but your mom's wicked hot, so.
This is taking a really long, I feel like crackhead Mary Poppins.
You're a fucking disgrace. A stain on the sheets of the world. And the oxygen you breathe is a waste. Deprived of all those whose story will be told. The brave and the bold with a heart that's ain't cold. Left with the blood, same thoughts. Crazy and insane. The pain I brought will help me reach my fame. Fucked up, I know. But to get to the top, something's gotta be below.
Everything you said to my face.